Fortville, South Carolina. It's media timeout. 14:48 to go with a huge amount of points on the, off the board from the free throw line. Your list.
Hodges skips up, goes inside, gets it high off the glass. Nice move.
Okay, another observation. Look at Jay Alexander's shoes.
That second one here. Everybody will have a seat. We'll be back.
But here comes. There we go.
This time.
Patriot ball. When we come back in this media.
Foul on his way back up. He'll go to line. Tissue two.
From the floor.
David Brown got his pocket picked by Hodges and then committed the foul as he was trying to.
Coach was really lighting a fire in David Jerome, especially since he.
So Luca and David will be down on the low block here. No need at the moment because we were talking about that before the game, that this might be a little bit of a little bit of gauge to see how the Patriots stack up against one of their common opponents. Davis three, in and out, no good. We've got a great group of fans behind us from South Conway Elementary School down in Conway. Jackson pushes the ball, he gets it to the right elbow, elevates, no good, but Alexander comes up.
You can't really see them necessarily, but they are the color of those circus peanuts, you know, the little candies.
But unfortunately, I don't get a chance to eat it this year because the dynamic of the family is just a little razzle-dazzle. Three-pointer off the iron, no good. Ryan comes up with the rebound, goes up strong, can't get it out of his hands.
Got by Hodges going up and sliding that one from Brian.
Three-pointer. This domination of rebounding, I hope, will last all season, but just looking at the height of our team compared to some of there, as he found number 32, I believe, 33.
Nice. Brian has a couple of cleanups.
And a harm. We're going to see Captain wanting to finish off half. And a bright spot for the Cougars tonight has been Caleb Whitford. Jackson for three, no good. Off the front iron, Caleb pushes it the other way. Highland from the right side, baseline, no good. Rebound goes to the Cougars. Who was that? They got really good inside position on Deshaun Allen Jordan. That was
just 5-11 getting that rebound. Then he gets the steal.
Left a huge amount of points on the, off the board from the free throw line. So basically a very similar type victory